inspection led the NCPD to the incident occurred at the intersection of